Question.
Dookie. What about me?
Stay. Okay, do you have your creature player? You have to use Jason.
Ricky.
Wait, should I do...
Ricky. I'm going to play.
You see. Sugars, stay. No, go back.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the breakout.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
Put two players.
It's always
put two players.
In Metropolis.
It didn't give me option, but it shouldn't. Right, any letters.
But even this place isn't without its problems.
Mr. Gordon.
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
What is...
Good day,
sir. What is she doing? Look. He's hanging frosty. On the sides. Mm-hmm. What the...
Hey, Yosh.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your... reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
Oh, is this where I customize the character?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what does that say?
I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one.
I wonder what I should make it look like.
This last time we tried to make it look like Ra's al Ghul.
No, I made it look like Deathstroke.
Only Deathstroke.
I wanna think.
Alright, this guy?
Huh? Who's this gonna look like? Watch out, Sugar's right there. Wait, I'm trying to... I wanna figure out like who I should make it look like. Should I just make it look like myself?
Mm-hmm.
I don't really have a beard, so... Unless if there was a chin hair one. Pieces. That'd be cool if I could like put like a headphones.
It'll look like a snake eyes.
Is it a scarf or a ninja mask? I guess I'll just put that on. Questions. Hair. Looks like my hair. See, this would be my hair a long time ago in the summer. Another quick one. Oh, they have the Wolverine hair? Oh, this is the OG, like, old type.
That's a Taylor haircut.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the, what I look like in the summer when I would put the middle part. What is this? Yeah.
What the?
You play down there? That looks like what are they called? The fake hair, the toupee.
Mhm. Yeah, Yosh. I know Yosh. He wants you to hurry up and play. They look at you and they looked at the screen.
That one looks pretty close to what mine looks like right now. There's no way they have this hair. This is so old. This is like kind of what my hair looked like during the summer. I love how they have like basically every single hair to ever exist. They even have this one, the like
Robin.
This is the Lego Batman 1 Robin. This is what this would be Ezra's hair right now.
Mm-hmm.
But mine is right. Is this one? I mean, it could be that one, but it's really this one right here.
Hey, you don't have no sides.
Oh yeah, I don't. Well, let me see what this looks like again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that.
Mm-hmm. Hats. Please say this headphones. Oh, I can put a hood on. What does that look like? Adding this part will... Oh. Wait, no. I can add a full-on ninja mask.
Mm-hmm. Looks like you could be like Storm Shadow.
Oh, there's headphones, but it's on a hat. Oh, there's the very, very, like, OG ninja mask.
Look like the League of Assassins.
That's what it was. League of Shadows, I mean. I can't remember. I think the League of Shadows was part of Deathstroke, and then the League of Assassins was. Cool. What does it mean by this?
Well, you're different suits.
Oh. So I could get like a ninja one. Well, I need to find a hoodie because that's what I always wear.
Why is your hair white?
Oh yeah, I gotta change that. Is there any hoodies?
Can't wear a hoodie.
Well, I know, but I meant like the thing that looks closest to a hoodie. Oh heck yeah, that's me right there.
Are you gonna be white?
No.
Change the color.
What the? Yuck. Why is it making me pick these type of shirts?
You don't have. You can't wear a shirt if you're gonna wear your abs like that.
No. You put a logo.
You want to have a music?
Now I can do this. That's cool. How long is this?
It won't let you do that.
Oh yeah, it won't. Oh.
You need to change the color of your skin.
Well, where's my music?
Huh?
My music went away. Hands. Oh, it's asking if I like should wear gloves. The only gloves I'd put on is like the pool gloves. That's it. Arms. Give me muscular fart arms. What the? I'm gonna use those. Hips. We're gonna change like the underwear.
Is there a reason why your chest is orange?
Huh?
Your chest is still orange.
I gotta change the color of my shirt. The pants. Obviously, I'm gonna wear black pants. What the? There's no black pants?
Scroll up. Don't bother scrolling down. All those are locked.
Not all the time. The other one's in it. There's some unlocked at the bottom. Alfred. I guess I could put like underwear.
Use the gray ones.
These ones?
Okay, but you gotta remember still, son, you can change the color.
When you select, let's say you select this one, go to that little... Well, then I don't have to worry about this. Wait, actually, how do I press the color?
Well, you have to select it, and then it'll tell you...
Blink. Modify color, there you go. Blushing. Now I gotta go to underwear.
Your crotch.
Yep. I'll just do the same thing for underwear, where is that?
I go to your chest.
Oh, I can change the color of this too. I'll make this one blue.
You want the music one?
Yeah. What, that's the only way? It's so hard to see. Yeah, I might as well. I'll put like gray or something.
Want your chest to be gray?
Well, because I gotta be able to see the abs. Wait, what would happen if I put white? You wouldn't be able to see it. Nope.
So put like that.
I wanna put like a dark gray, like this. But just so it's not like fully black. And I gotta do the same thing with my arms. Hold on.
Do that. That way it matches your body.
Yep.
You gonna fix your hair?
Yeah. So I'm. Is that the closest? It kind of looks orange.
Brown.
What is this? Attachments? Oh yeah, can I put like headphones or anything? Aww. Wait, see, I told you there's some stuff that's at the bottom that's.
The mask, you want it to be white? Or black?
Where's the mask? I'll put black. Questions. Capes.
Bet you can make your arms look muscular.
I don't think I should have a cape.
Go to your arms. Hold on. So, look for one that's
This is not really enough them to look muscular.
The one that has like tattoo on it. So go up. It's right next to the green one. It's yellow and then green and then like a white. Go to the right. I don't know. Go down, right? What's that?
It's not a tattoo.
But it makes it look like you've.
I mean, I could probably change the color and make it look like it. But I could do the same thing with any of these. Like, I could.
So why do you want your chest to be gray? Like, your body's gray? Or like you have a tight shirt?
Yeah, I just have a tight shirt.
Then you need to make it either look like it's long sleeve or.
Oh, yeah, that would make it look like it's short then. That's not short.
It's like the color, buddy.
That's the sleeves.
Right. No, because it's. What are you looking at?
I guess there's no short sleeve. Wait. I mean, there's kind of.
Yeah, they just changed the brown to gray.
I didn't know that. Why does it say pink? Oh. Whoops.
This is the other way.
Cool. Well, might as well just keep it on this then. Unless if I should do it all black, because it's kind of throwing me off the fact that it's a little bit gray. It's not really a dark gray either, it's kind of just regular. And then I can change the color of my shoes and make them white.
Likely you have to change your pants.
No, it said boots earlier. Just gotta find it again. I can't see. Why does it say boots?
Is it pants?
It said boots earlier.
No, those are the pants.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure out where's the boots.
It was under the pants section.
Oh yeah, it's at the bottom. Wait.
Legs?
Boots.
I'm gonna change
the color now. Okay, color one is gonna be black. Kinda looks.
I like it.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Yep. Listen. Fakes. Oh, look, I even got backs.
Mm-hmm.
Bushy. Wait, what is this? Weapon? What could be my weapon? Bananas, there's fish. Like this spam.
There's a bat.
Where? Oh, up here. Should I do plunger or bat?
Baseball bat.
What should I make it? Both weapons? What do you mean both weapons? Right weapon? Oh, I can get two weapons?
Two bats.
Oh, what should I make the bat color? Blue?
Look at the color of your music instrument.
Oh, my music instrument?
Yeah, the one that's on your chest.
Oh. I thought you were talking about, like, in real life. There
we go.
Well, I mean, it's...
Oh, yeah.
Well, actually...
Nope.
It's a little bit wider.
Yeah, select another weapon.
Huh? What?
You have two weapons or just one?
I can only have one until I unlock the left weapon. If I had another one, I would get a plunger.
Save it.
Or you just save it. Continue the story?
Should be.
But don't you have to make a character?
No, just go. You have to go to the story mode. You gotta call it a name.
Done. Mm-hmm. Basic information. Thought I can make a character name. Wait. Okay. Well. Now continue story. Are you sure you want to continue the story? You can continue customizing here.
The suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Somebody can hear it.
I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you
If nothing else, they even walk like it too.
Will be excellent cannon fodder. Oh, yeah.
Wait, are you not a part of this?
Hold on, let's wait till we get there. I think I'll play as the shooter.
I don't think so. Is this never a two-player game?
Yeah. You can't have two customized characters.
Alright, press options. Oh yeah, you can pick. We'll be out of this depressing place. Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level.
I forgot you can hit each other. Shall we? Yeah, I still remember all the controls and stuff. Okay, before we go any further, let's collect all the coins.
Me, you never wanted to.
Yeah, well. We also gotta find secret things like the cooking ones. Smack stuff that can never break. Those are like the most coins. We need to hit the what is it called on the top? Oh, I also forgot that. You remember that time we were working on Lego Batman 1 and then we just randomly stopped playing it? Oh, I remember, it's because we added it. Yeah, but then it like defeated the purpose of getting the what they call it, the points. And you have missed so much coins over here.
Me?
And you missed all these things to break.
Where?
This.
And I haven't gone over there yet.
It's been around this whole area.
Why did
I
walk so
slowly? Dude, it looks easy. I'm a rookie and I'm faster. Let's show this queen. Oh, I didn't get to watch. I wanted to see. I'm not fighting a prisoner. He just been destroyed by me. Wait, Dad, who is that in here? I can't see. I can't tell you who that is. Actually, since you're over there, I'll just switch sides.
Huh? There you go.
Oh. I'm messing you up being on the wrong side?
Well, not really. Now it feels weird, but I'll get used to it. Alright, you can go ahead and open it.
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
What the?
Pressing triangle.
Quit waving, Nugs.
Oh,
you're telling me to switch?
Yeah. Wait, it's a circle. Oh, I wanted to press circle on it. It's like a special move or something. Hold on. Watch this slick. Bop! Oh. Dang. Press circle on me.
Oh, do you see that person that peeked out?
Huh?
You see that person that peeked their head out?
Uh-oh.
That one right there? See him?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out who that is.
Oh, he's trying to get out.
When Johnny DC appears to show, I think. Who is this? Is the guy right there too? Oh, it's showing you how to... Just press X. I don't know why he wants us to switch so bad. Oh, I think you have to. Yeah, you do.
Let's listen. Oh my gosh.
Only she can do
this forever, man. Whoa. Slow, man. How'd you get up there? But this doesn't mean you. I
failed my performance review.
Oh, you can do it too. Oh, you're playing as me?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's Nightwing right there. Look. Look on my screen. See Nightwing?
Yeah. Nightwing, keep it.
Lex Luthor can break this over here. Oh, dang, Lex Luthor. Can't you just fly? Wait, he can't? Oh, he can't do this.
You have to be the other person.
So only my character and this girl can do it.
Mm-hmm. Let's make it from the
stupid
Lex
Luthor. This shouldn't be a problem to make it deal with. Break one of these things. No, don't switch. Hey, don't, I never told you to switch. Oh my gosh. They go to a blue clone with it. That's the blue clone. Oh. I know. It's like impossible to play with. Oh, now we can get Lex Luthor to go up there. Okay.
Hey.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
How'd you happen?
It's the lasers.
Oh, I kinda can't get through.
I'll have this taken care of, please.
Oh, how do you go up there? There's a purple coin. Can I fly up there? Watch this down, I'm about to kill all of them. Yeah. Bush. I'm seeing a break. What's taking so long?
Dude, they took forever.
You're making, you could wake the dead.
My former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my friend. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
What am I getting hurt by? Oh, bad. I need some more hearts.
Solomon Grundy know what to do.
See, look how slow I'm walking.
Press X when you come over here. So I can lift you up there. Oh, yeah, switch dead. There you go. Now press X. I used to love doing that in Lego Batman 2.
Oh,
Me? I got like no coins, Ferg.
Me?
Look how much coins I have compared to you.
Oh, what am I supposed to do here?
Pop. Oh, blue coin right there. Get that blue coin.
I'm trying, but this thing moves so slow. Is yours moving slow?
I don't notice it. I don't think so. It's kind of...
It's like the other Lego game. I'm like freaking flying around everywhere.
Or the blue coin. So we already know what that is. Got a blue coin, Dad.
Where?
Yeah, jump up and get it. Jump to it, yeah. Right. Not for sure. Yeah.
Mushroom.
I can see what you mean, but I don't really notice it. We just opened this room just to grab coins. Okay, I don't know what it's wanting her to do. Man! Whoa. Do we... Kill him, Ferg. Or not. You wanna hop on?
What am I doing?
Dog, great. I just... Alright, you can just jump on. Oh, I need that blue coin. Get back up there. What are you doing? You could have just jumped on it. Step on the right thing. I'll just jump. I want to switch characters. Oh, give me back! Yeah. It's telling me to press triangle on that. Oh, you have to be Lex Luthor. Ugh.
Gotta go get him.
Yeah, you can be him. I don't want to do that.
Huh?
Oh, there's a purple coin here. Yeah, you can be Lex Luthor.
He's down here. There's all these things that break down here, right?
That's what I'm breaking. Well, I'm testing the hearing thing, honestly. Okay, yeah, I can hear your thing too. You didn't come over here, you farg!
What? I am.
No, now you gotta come over here. Now you gotta. Press square. Oh, it's one of those mini games. I don't know if you connect them or disconnect them. Do it again. To connect them, I don't know, wherever you connect them to. You gotta look all around. I do puzzles every day on my phone, so it's pretty easy for me. Let's see if you missed anything. you're trying to connect either the pipes together or try to disconnect them. Whichever one. I thought that was a purple coin. What? She completely missed the coins. And so did they. What are you doing? You gotta get on the red thing.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, you'll understand soon enough.
You're still watching. Are you good?
So fat.
Let me just chest.
Now he's mad at me, kid. Call him fat. Look, now he's looking at me. They're calling him fat.
That's our target.
Yeah, thank you. Want me to bite you again?
It's still on my finger from when he bit me. It's a scar now. He hit me. Oh, it does like that half heart thing. Has it always done that? I don't remember ever doing that.
Yeah, I think it did in quarters.
No, but like look at my health. Like I don't remember. I thought I took like a whole heart away. I don't remember doing that. Not only I can play Arkham Knight on the PS5 without having to pay for it, since we have it as a disc. I guess now they have it on PS Now, which means somehow we have PS Now on here for some games. I guess it just requires PS Plus now. This is out. Ow! Ow! Why am I getting shot? No. Ow, ow, ow. Watch out. That thing is attacking me. Oh, dang it, Fart. I almost have double the cash you have.
Okay, I did that.
And now... Well, you didn't lose coins that time.
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
I don't know. Oh, it's so slow.
Do you have to get the particles?
Yep.
That's one.
Yep, there you go. Got you. You punk. No. Get over here. It's like I'm playing football and I'm slow. Ooh. Now I got double the coins you have.
What? 19?
This is my ability. Oh, heck yeah.
Ooh.
I got the beam. Alright, bush. Beam or...
Ooh, you can change your eye color.
Oh, I can get the beam from both my hands. One, right hand, eyes, or weapon. Should I get it with my weapon?
I like the eyes. That's just...
Can I change the color?
I think so.
It's not letting me. Oh, I can also make it come through my chest.
Right. The chest look like that looks cool.
Beam color, there you go. And of course I gotta make it blue because I'll make it like a dark blue. Yeah. Oh, actually what's purple look like? Oh, I kinda like purple too, but I'll just
So you come out of your eyes too?
Huh? Done with it. I'll continue this. Alright, now I gotta test this out. What the? Right, check that out. Oh,
even more security.
Harry?
What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Sheila. Once it's open, you'll see.
Look at that. Ow! Stop it! What? How did I die so easily? Aimbot? I'd stop! I know how to use this! I'm pressing OK. I think this is for you, Dad. Press OK. I'm getting, like, destroyed. Oh, get out of here! Bop, bop! That's why you're dead. Oh my gosh, we know!
He wants you to destroy those cannons.
Where else?
The yellow one.
Oh no, it's trying to get me to use it on these people and it's not... Oh my gosh! These people are annoying! They're coming out of nowhere. What the heck? Did I just weave? Wait, can I do a backflip?
Grundy can no crush. Grundy confused.
Oh, I can destroy these things.
Like I said, you gotta destroy those things that keep picking.
Why am I first trying to? I don't want to be Lex Luthor. I can be Lex Luthor. I gotta use my laser beam on this. Oh, this thing's clear. You gotta be Lex Luthor over here. Lex Luthor, to get that thing over there. See the circle?
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
Oh, we got the true villain. That's what it's called. Oh, and then over here it requires someone Grundy.
I have more money than you do.
How are you gonna plane lay down? That's gonna hurt your neck.
I know it's because he's low, right? It's because he's low. You're good, I think that you know what?
Well, I had to use him real quick to get this. Dang, you went with a lot of fast.
Yoshi's looking at you.
Yoshi.
Right, where am I? What am I supposed to be? Where are you now?
What's the blue coin? No, that's key.
Oh, Grundy.
Why would there be lava under a prison?
Okay.
Why would there be lava under a prison?
Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside.
How do we even get over there? do I get that purple coin? No! I don't know how to get it. I know how. Be Salma Grani and come over here. Salma Grani. Come on this side. And then go in the elevator. You almost fell off.
This elevator?
Yeah. Oh, can you not fit? I thought he was able to throw me up so I can grab that purple coin.
You have to have that little thing to throw you up.
Oh. I'm still rich.
Splendid work. Well done to you.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. Yeah. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
That's a big F on his chest.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom! Wait, how did... So we could have escaped that easily the whole time.
Now to get off this rock.
You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh,
huh?
Booyah! Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! The screen's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this show,
Where is it?
We just stole some Neato stuff, previously procured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
Sure, Courtney,
no, 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 it's not here.
On stuff, it's all stuff. Yeah.
Aw, come on, Putton.
I can't tell Joker's on the weirdo, dude.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
It's got a beard.
Button, how about we get on the chopper?
My boy, just...
Relax! Mm-hmm. You'll never hit us from way up there.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Of course they do that.
Oh,
they messed it up.
Oh.
Oh. Huh? Sounds like you're out of time, Bats!
What? My quad is cramping. I've never had it cramp before.
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker copter's an awfully long way up there. How are we gonna reach it?
Why, it's so simple, you know? We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
Well,
yeah.
Got it. Let's go,
Hunt. Whoa. Oh, yeah. You know what's a weird thing in GTA? Is there's no female cops in GTA.
Come on. I can't see. Get it to move faster.
Are we not able to get seen by this light? 2 out of 4. Alright, we got three.
I think we're setting our goons free, aren't we?
I was trying to find the fourth one. There we go. Got four of them.
You gotta come over here now.
Come on. Now they're all...
Looks
what
like
the
someone
heck?
Wants to see a magic trick.
Oh, you just... We just jumped on their head. Dad, jump on their heads. Oh, I got a purple coin. Plus. Oh, this is safe. Same with that fall. Who can use it?
What's he doing?
He's taking a photo.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe we can get you something.
How do you get off of that?
Just go ahead and take a photo. Press square. And then press L2 to zoom and all of that. Huh? Maybe it can get you coins or something. Oh, I'm just a tracer. My goodness.
Now what are we doing?
Over here.
See, look how slow I'm walking.
I'm gonna roller ski. Oh, that's satisfying how fast you are on the body.
Right.
Oh, this requires Harley Quinn. You need to come over here. To the right.
Seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me.
Go up the stairs. What the?
Boy, I sure hope I didn't say that out loud.
I thought you were a pro at Lego games.
Huh?
It's like trying to teach a toddler how to play Fortnite.
You're building so damn slow.
Oh, now when you're on the ladder, look how fast you're on the ladder. Wait, look at this.
What?
Oh wait, can you slide down there? That would be awesome. Oh, dang it, bird. That's so cool.
How am I supposed to do?
Okay, go to the left, you come over here, and you jump on that thing.
What's that thing?
Jump up.
Oh.
Leave this to Ollie. Wait,
press circle. You gotta go to the thing.
What are you crazy?
You press circle.
Or...
What are you... What the... Circle!
No, prison circle. Come on.
I didn't mean to do it for you.
I'm prison circle.
What? Now what are you doing?
I'm prison circle. That's my circle button.
Okay, now get it to the... Oh, man. Supposed to get it on the middle thing. How do you suck at this?
Oh, wait, I see.
Finally. Man.
Little circle, 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 square.
No.
Nuns?
Wow.
Oh, well.
Really, just the same.
Think we should help them?
And ruin our magical evening.
Oh, I'm gonna save all these guys.
Let them get their own crimes, me, I say.
Someone wants to play, huh? Bye bye, babe.
Yoshi. I've already almost been playing for an hour.
Daddy, Mr. J.
just shot me in there, can he?
Oh, you missed a blue coin, bird.
I didn't miss it.
What the, where are my goons at? I need to capture them. Just bring that. Man. Why am I walking so slow now? I am no longer fast. There you go.
I'm walking freaking slow. I'm walking too.
Red brick right here, I can't get it.
It's gonna swing, you have to shoot that.
I don't have my villain. Wait, what did happen to my villain? Just disappeared.
Oh, come on.
You missed it. There you go. See if you can break that. Oh, okay, go on the other side. Break that. Let's go around. You gotta go fight those people.
Something right here.
Hey, go grab her heart. Grab her heart. What the? I gave you half?
Huh?
I only gave you half a heart.
What's this thing? What's the matter?